keeping mute, really. Only for thee I have to repeat many times. Okay, children, very good, children, listen to me. Children, we have learned about plants and their body parts, and we have learned their functions. So many things we learned in previous class. Yes, children, we have done reader work. Yes. We have done practice worksheet. Everything we have finished.
Yes.
Yes, children. Okay, very good, children. Now I want to know that. Okay. Children, okay, listen. Now, I want to ask you some questions. You, let me see how many of you will answer, okay? If you know the answer, what you have to do, raise your hand. I will ask one by one. I don't want you will all together will answer and make
so
it a big
teacher,
mess, okay?
Teacher, yeah. If you ask us a question, we raise our hands and you tell us to answer.
Yeah, yes, like that. Okay, so my first question, to start a new lesson, I want to ask you some questions. My first question is, children, we have seen that you can see many things around you, isn't it? Things, you can see many things in front of you. Yes, children?
Yes, it's a grass.
Yeah. Yeah, so many things. Okay. So you have...
Not properly.
Sound is not clear? How is it now? Clear? Is it clear?
It's so clear. It's clear.
Then why they are saying sound is not clear? Okay, listen. No problem. Listen, children. Children, my question is, we can see many things surround us. Or we can see many things in front of you. Now, children, okay, we have started our new mode of learning by online classes. So maybe you are watching your classes through laptop or computer or maybe iPhone. Like that, so many things you can see in front of you, isn't it?
I'm using actually laptop.
Okay, leave it. Let me, I don't want to know which thing you are using. My question, you can see, can you see things around you?
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. 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 My next.
Yes.
Oh my God. Some are saying very clear. Clear or not clear?
Clear.
Then what? Okay,
children.
Clear.
Okay. Listen, children. Okay. Then. Okay. Mute your microphone and listen. And. Okay, then in class 3 and 2, you have learned things we can divide into two groups. Do you remember what are the two groups? Things we can divide into two groups. What are they? What are the two groups of things, children? You have learned it in class 3. Yeah, tell me.
Living things.
Very good. Living things and?
Non-living things.
Okay, living things and non-living things. Very good, my dear. Okay. Living things again divided into two groups. Can you tell them what are they? Living things again into two groups. Living things again into two groups. What are they?
Plants and humans.
Okay, plants and animals. Okay, plants and humans. No,
yes.
we should say plants and animals. Okay, human beings are one of the groups. Okay, so children, we know living things again divided into plants and animals. And in the last lesson, we have learned many things about plants. Yes, children?
Yeah.
Okay, children, listen. In the previous class, we have learned many things about plants. And now I want to ask you, do you want to learn about us?
Yes.
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 You
have to yes.
Yeah. Yes. Yes. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Listen. So we are going to start about our new lesson about our body. We are going to learn about ourselves. Okay. What are the organs we can see outside? What are organ? What are the organs we have inside our body? That means we cannot see internal organs. Okay. So we are going to learn about new lesson, lesson 5, our body. Okay, so I will share the screen so you can see the pictures, and I will ask you questions. It will be more clear. You can answer me. 1 minute, children. Okay, 1 minute. Yes, children. See, children, here you can see lesson 5, our body. I have told
no,
you
teacher,
we
are seeing your file.
No, teacher, I don't see the lesson.
Okay, wait.
I'm seeing
okay,
your
okay,
file.
Okay, wait, children. Okay, wait, sorry. Wait, wait, wait. Okay, children, wait. Okay, sorry children, it will come now, okay? 1 minute. Okay. Yes, children. Now it is visible, I know. Yes, children, here you can see.
Yes, teacher, we can see.
Okay, see where lesson 5. Wait, children, can you mute your microphone now? Okay. Lesson 5. Okay, listen. Lesson 5, we are going to learn new lesson. Lesson 5, our body. Okay, before I will show the parts of our body that we can see out, that they are called external organs or external parts of our body. External organs. Okay. We call external organs. We call what, Silan? External organs. The parts
external organs.
Yeah, the parts that we can, yes, very good. The parts that we can see outside are called
external organ.
Okay, listen now. Please, children, listen to me. Here. Okay, first one, you can see here head, H-E-A-D, head. And ear, E-A-R. Chin, C-H-I-N. Shoulder. Arm, hand, leg, see leg, angle, you see the point angle, this point, from this point we call angle, toes, okay, children listen one more time, head, ear, chin, shoulder, arm, hand, leg, angle, toes, one more time, okay, head, ear, chin, shoulder, arm, hand, leg, angle, toes. Now here you can see hair, eye, nose, lips, neck, chest, stomach, tongue, fingers, knee, foot. These all are the parts we can see outside. So we call all these are external organs or external parts of a human body. Okay, external parts. One more time, head, external. The word is external. The word is external. Head, ear, chin, shoulder, arm, hand, leg, angle, toes. Here you can see hair, eye, nose, lips, neck, chest, stomach, thumb, fingers, knee, foot and heel. This part is called the heel. Okay. H-E-E-L. Heel. Children, I hope you understood.
Okay. Did you read it or not?
No, it is. No, no, don't write. Don't write anything. You just see the pictures. Okay. And let me explain important parts. Listen, children. Head, 1 minute, children. here you can see, 1 minute. Okay, your external organs, head, ear, chin, shoulder, arm, hand, leg, ankle, toes. Here you can see hair, eye, nose, lips, neck, chest, stomach, thumb, fingers, knee, foot and heel. These all are the external parts. And here you can see that internal parts. Here you can see your internal parts, internal organs, or you can say internal parts, okay, internal organs or internal parts.
Teacher, what's the cell, like that one that is here?
The sound is coming? Okay,
no,
listen, children.
The cell.
Sound of what? Yes,
cell. She's saying the part of the body inside, like it's the cell.
Yeah.
No.
Listen. Okay, now enough. See, children, here you can see the parts that we can see inside our body. Okay, many parts are there. Okay, that I will not show now. Just see the picture. That's all. Okay, we will learn each and every part detail. In detail, we are going to learn. Okay, children. So before we will learn the parts and the systems and all, you should know how the body is made up of. Each part of our body is made up of what? You don't know that. Yes, children?
Yeah.
Yes or no? You don't know that. You didn't learn. Okay. So yeah. This lesson, okay, we are going to like that we have to learn. Okay. So listen carefully. You can see here.
That's the cell I meant. That's what I meant, the cell.
Listen now. Enough, okay? We are going to learn about our body. See, here you can see our body. And see, our body is made up of parts and systems and all. You should know how the body is made up of. Each part of our body is made up of what? You don't know that. Yes, children?
Yeah.
Yes or no? You don't know that. You didn't learn. Okay. So yeah. This lesson, okay, we are going to learn about how each part of our body made up of, or what is the smallest part of human body, like that we have to learn. Okay. So listen carefully. You can see here.
That's the cell I meant. That's what I meant, the cell.
Listen now, enough, okay? We are going to learn about our body. See, here you can see our body. And see, our body is made up of the basic unit, okay? Or you can say it is the smallest unit of living organism. The word is cell. C-E-L-L, cell. All of you can learn, see it, yes, children? Cell is cell is the basic unit or smallest unit of a living thing. A cell is the basic unit or smallest unit of a living thing. And here you can see the picture of a cell. When you see, it looks so big, but actually it is very small. We cannot see with our eyes. Okay, it is such a small, minute particle. And we can say animal body is made up of animal cells, and plant body is made up of plant cells. Animal body is made up of animal cell, and plant body is made up of plant cells. Okay. And plant cells and animal cells are different. There are not many difference. Few differences are there. Listen to me that you will learn. Can you hear me? Can you hear?
Yes, teacher. Can I hear you very nicely? Yes, teacher.
Listen, children. Cell is the smallest unit of a living organism. I am repeating. A cell is the smallest unit of a living thing or living organism. Okay, we can say living thing or living organism. Cell is the basic unit or smallest unit of living organism. Okay, the next one. Similar types of cells join together to form tissue. Similar types of cells join together to form tissue. Children, listen. A group of similar cells form tissue. Here you can see the picture. See, many cells.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Still, many cells join together. Similar types of cells, okay? Join together to form tissue. Here you can see cell. Many similar type of cells, you can see many cells here, join together to form tissue. So one more time, cell is the basic unit, many cells together to form tissue, and many tissues join together to form organ. Here you can see many organ, okay, many tissues join together to form organ. And here you can see many organs join together to form organ system. Any organ system, you know, many organ systems you have learned in class 3. Respiratory system, digestive system, like that. So many organs, okay, listen to me. Many organs join together to form organ system, and organs and organ system, okay. Organs work together to perform organ systems. Organs together to form organ systems, and each organ system has its own job to do, and many organ systems join together to form living organism. An organism, here you can see cell. Tissue, organ, organ system, and organism. Organism means here we are talking about living organisms. See, here you can see living, many living organisms. So that are the thing about, you have to know about our body. Cell, basic unit is cell. Many cells together, tissue. Many tissues together, organ. Many organ together, organ system. Many organ systems perform different functions, and it forms many organ systems together, living organism. Children, did you understand?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, one more teacher.
Time. Okay. One more time. Cell, tissue, organ, organ system, living organism. One more time. Cell, tissue, organ, organ system, living organism. Children, one more time. Cell, tissue, organ, organ system, living organism. Children, repeating. Cell, tissue, organ, organ system, living organism. Okay, cell is the basic unit. That means we can say a cell is the smallest unit of a living thing. And group of similar cells form a tissue. Group of similar cells form a tissue. Tissue combines to form organ. And organs combine together to form organ system and perform different functions in the body. Some examples, digestive system, respiratory system. We know you have already learned in digestive system many organs are there. Join together to perform the function digestion. And like that, many systems join together form a living organism. Did you understand, children?
Children? Yes, teacher.
Yeah. Now, let me ask you, children. Okay, I want to ask one by one. Okay, Muhammad Fatal, tell me, what is the basic unit of a organism, living organism? Muhammad? Muhammad? Okay, Yusuf, what? Okay, what is the basic? Okay, what is the basic unit of a living organism?
Seed.
Oh, cell. Tell again. Cell.
Cell.
Okay. Many cells, similar cells join together to form?
To form tissues.
Tissue. Okay. Tissue. Say the spelling.
T-I-S-S-U-E.
Okay. Tissue. Okay. Many tissues join together to form?
Organ.
After many organs together to form?
Organ system.
Okay, many organ systems together to form?
Living
organism. Okay. One more time. Cell.
Okay.
Tissue. Organs, organ system, and
living organism.
Okay, one more time. You can see the picture. Cell. I have told you now the picture. The cell is look so big. So actually, it is very small. We cannot see. Okay, we cannot see through the microscope. We have to see. And in human body, we can see different types of cells. Okay. Our body in different parts of the body made up of different types of cells. Okay. That we will learn in our class. Here we have to know the smallest unit of a living organism is the cell. And we know that plants are also living organisms. So plant's body is made up of cells. And plant's body is made up of plant cells. And animal's body is made up of animal cells. Okay. And many cells together to form tissue. Tissues together to form organs. Organs join together to form organ system. And many organ system together form living organism. Now children, you can see, don't write. I just read. I will ask one by one to read, okay? A cell is the smallest unit of a living organism. A group of similar cells form a tissue. Tissue combine two form an organism. Tissues combine to form organisms. Tissues combines to form organ. No, don't write. You just read. Tissues combine to form an organ. Then organs work together as an organ system to perform a function in the body. That means tissues combine to form organ. And many organs together to form organ systems. And organ systems join to form a living organism. Here children, you can see that the flow diagram. Flow diagram means when we use arrows to represent in between. That type of diagram is called flow diagram. Okay children, when we represent arrows in between, that we call flow diagram. Okay, so here we can see cells. Cells together to form tissues. Similar cells. Okay, that is very important fact. Cells. Similar cells together tissue. Tissues together organs. Organs together organ system. And organ systems together an organism. Okay, living organism. Here we are talking about living organism. So it together a living organism. Now I will call one by one. Okay, use a fourth. Read what is on the screen. Yusuf Ford, hurry up my dear. Yusuf?
Teacher?
Yes? Yusuf, can you read?
Okay.
Come on, read.
Wait,
Yusuf, you have to read a cell. Cell. Repeat the word. Cell. C-E-double-L, cell. Okay, read it. Okay, read the answer. Okay, read that sentence. Okay, Yusuf, read.
A cell is the smallest unit.
No, unit. Unit. Wait. Don't say unit, my dear. Unit, okay? Unit. Repeat after me. Unit. Okay, come on. Yeah, very good.
Of a living organism.
Organism. Next one. Tissues. Okay, next one. A group of? Yusuf, read. Yusuf.
A group of
similar means same, okay? Similar.
Yes. From
tissue. A group of similar cells form a tissue. After that,
tissues
combine to form
later unit of a living organ.
Okay, who is bracket? Hello, my dear, please.
Smaller cells from a tissue. This is combined to
who is reading in between?
Organ,
okay,
Jessica. Organ system to
grow. Okay, Rodolf is reading.
Yusuf, I told only Yusuf to read. Rodolf? Okay, I understood who is reading. Very good, Rodolf. Did I ask you to read? I told Yusuf first. I want to know how he is reading. Come on, Yusuf, read.
An organ system to perform a
function
in the body.
Okay.
Many organ systems join together to form a living organism.
Okay, organism. Okay, living organism. Next, here you can see a flow chart. That is cell, tissue, organs, organ system, and organism. Here, organism means living organism. We are talking about human body. Okay, so children, one more time. You can see. Children, listen. Okay, 1 minute, children. Okay, 1 minute. Okay, here one more time I will explain, children. Listen, our body is made up of the smallest unit is called the cell. Listen, everyone carefully, okay? Cell. Many similar types of cells join together to form tissues. Many tissues together to form organ, and many organs together to form organ system, and many organ system together to form a living organism. Here you can see cell, tissue, organ, organ system, and organism. Here you can see, I put all different types of organisms here. See, zebra, frog, fish, anything. All these organisms, we can say each, even it is plant or animal, the basic unit is cell. I have told you plants, they have plant bodies made up of plant cells, and animals body is made up of animal cells. Cells are the smallest unit of a living organism. Cells together to form tissue, tissues together to form organ, organs together to form organ system, and many organ system together is called living organism. Okay, children, you got it, yes?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, now I will call another one to read.
Wait, teacher, may I please read?
Because teacher, I want to read. I didn't read before.
What is your name? I didn't read before. Who's? What? Hannah.
Teacher, me, Jessica.
My Hannah, I have
no, Jessica, she's going to read. Can I read?
1 minute. Hannah, you didn't get a chance.
No, I didn't.
You got, Hannah.
No, I swear I didn't.
Teacher, me, teacher, Jessica.
Is okay, out. one minute. Okay, Hannah, read now. Okay, Hannah, read now.
Okay. A cell is the smallest unit of a living organism. A group of similar cells form a tissue. Tissues combine to form an organ. Organs work together as an organ system to perform a function in the body. System joined together to form a living organism.
Okay, very good.
Tissues form organs. Organs form organ systems, and organ systems form an organism.
Okay, here one more thing. Here you can all of you listen. Here I have represented with arrows. That type of diagram is called flow diagram. Okay, children, that you will use in higher classes for flow diagram. FLOW, flow diagram. Okay, it means we are representing through arrows. Okay, children, you understood? Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, now Jessica, read.
Yes, Jessica. Teacher.
Okay, Jessica, read.
How I said the smallest unit of a living organism. A group of similar cells form a tissue. A tissue combine to form an organ. Organs work together as an organ system to perform a function in the body. Many organ systems join together form a living organism. Cells form tissue. Tissue form an organ.
Organs together, organ system. Many organ systems together, an organism. Okay. Next one.
Teacher, can I read after just a minute?
Please, my dear, let me see who didn't get a chance. Okay, please.
Teacher, me did not get a chance.
I did not get a chance too.
I don't know.
Can I read, please?
Nate, my dear. Okay. Asil Salah? Asil?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, can you read now, Asil?
Which number?
From the beginning. From number one.
I didn't have a chance to read.
What is the smallest unit of a living organism?
A cell is the smallest unit of a living organism. Okay, next one. Okay, second one thing, children. A group of... Hello? Hello, my dear.
Yes, teacher.
Again, teacher.
Teacher, can I read?
One by one, please, children. Okay. Who was reading? Asil, yeah?
Yes, yes.
Asil, complete it first. Come on, a group of?
A group of similar cells from a tissue.
Okay. Tissues combine to form an organ. Organs work together as an organ system.
Okay.
Okay. Then?
Organs work together as an organ system to perform a function in the body.
Okay.
Many organs join together to form a living
organism. Okay, now read that flow diagram. Cell over. Cell.
Cell, tissue,
organ system,
and
organism.
Okay, teacher, bye.
Bye, children. Did you hear the bell?
Yes, thank you.
Okay, children, you can listen to me. You have to read the lesson. Okay, that is the homework for you. Okay, children.
Thank you. Bye.
Is the lesson our body?
Yes.